Hello students, welcome class 2 theory learning mathematics class. Today we will practice from how much can we carry. Okay, let's start now. All of you please take out your math notebook and follow me. Take the lighter object. Number 1, take the lighter object. Take the lighter object. Number A, a bat or a ball. A bat or a ball. Take the lighter. Bat or ball? You all know bat. Next, number B, a goat or a tiger. A goat or a tiger. Lighter object, goat or tiger? Goat. Goat is lighter than tiger. Next, number C, a feather or a pencil. Which is lighter, feather or pencil? Feather. Tick feather. Number D, a train or a bus. Which is lighter, bus or train? Lighter. Take the lighter object, bus. So take bus. Okay, done. And this is number E, a book or a brick. Which is lighter, book or brick? Lighter object, book or brick? Book is lighter. So tick book. Book is lighter than brick. So tick book. Okay, next topic, take the object that weight more. Tick the object that weight more. Okay, you have to tick that object. Number A, number A, a plant or a tree. A plant or a tree, which object more you have to tick? Next, number B, tick the object that weight more. Tree or plant? Tree more. So please tick tree. A spoon or a plate. spoon or plate? Which object more? Plate. So tick, plate. Next number C. A child or a baby or a woman. Baby or woman is more weight? Woman. And next number D. A table or a chair? Which object more? Weight more? Table. So tick, table. Next number E. This is number E. Next number E. A book or a book or a pencil. Which object that weight more, book or pencil? Book. So you have to tick pencil. Okay, I hope you have completed this part. Now next topic, solve this. Number A, 1 kg equal to dash gram. 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. Next number B, 5 kg equal to dash gram. 5 kg is equal to 5000 gram. Next number C, 2000 gram equal to dash kg. 2000 gram equal to 2 kg. Okay, next number D, 4000 gram equal to dash kg. 4000 gram equal to 4 kg. And number E, 8 kg equal to dash gram. 8 kg equal to 8000 gram. Okay beta, you all will practice this maths in your home today. This much. See you in next class. Thank you. Bye.